Because all the people, they are saying, you're a refugee, you will never get there. It's impossible. And yeah, just go and stay at home. But no, man.
I've been swim teaching nearly 20 years, and you just don't really hear about that rate of progress so suddenly.